Salty is excited about coming to the island of Sodor. Islands are surrounded by the sea. Salty loves the sea. Soon Salty arrived at his new job. Ahoy, mateys! Salty, pride of the seven seas. I'm a new diesel and I'm here to give you some help. Bill and Ben didn't think they needed any help. Especially from a diesel. Welcome to Center Island Quarry, Mavis said proudly. Salty looked all around. Everywhere he looked, he saw nothing but rocks. A quarry, he cried. There must be some mistake. I'm a dockyard diesel. You're a quarry diesel now, Mavis said. And she explained that they had to complete an important job for Sir Topham Hatt. Salty was sad that he wouldn't be working by the sea, but he knew what it meant to be a really useful engine, and he set to work at once. Ah, well, Salty said, at least there'll be trucks. You better mind them, Mavis said. They can be a bother. He won't last 5 minutes, said Bill. Those trucks will trip him up soon enough, said Ben. But to Bill and Ben's surprise, the truck seemed to give Salty no trouble. Says he'll bore the bolts off us with his stories, puffed Bill. But Salty didn't say a word. He didn't come near the shed. Mavis was worried. She rolled alongside and asked him what he was doing on his own. Oh, I thought I might catch a bit of sea breeze. You really do miss the sea, don't you? Asked Mavis. I, said Salty. I do. But Salty knew the quarry work was important. The next day, he tried to show Bill and Ben his secret with the trucks. I like working to a musical rhythm, he said. And so do the trucks. Why don't you give it a try, hearties? Salty could. Later that day, Sir Topham Hatt came to the quarry. He was surprised to see the job had been completed. Well done, said Sir Topham Hatt. It was Salty, said Mavis. We couldn't have done it without him.
Then I've got a bigger job for you, Salty.
Aye, aye, sir.
What kind of quarry is it?
Quarry? Said Sir Topham Hatt.
I'm sending